There you go.
Oh, so that's painful.
You describe it to me, hon. How did you find it? Tell me how it felt.
Well, you know where it feels like? You know if you get pinged with an acid bath?
Yes.
A bit like that.
That is exactly it. That is exactly it.
But it's a bit like tender.
I know. And it will feel a bit tender. Alright?
Come on.
So I'm going to do... Are you ready for the next one?
Yeah.
We'll do one more. We'll do one more here, okay? One, two, three. Okay? Okay, so again, I'm going to go in here. One, two, three. Okay. Again, a really good reaction. One right in the middle. One, two, three. Okay. We've got a couple more left to do. So we've done this one next. And to be honest with you, they've all got the same amount of kind of ink in there. They're quite strong. You've not been treated before. So it has, having a good old reaction to the laser. Okay, so you ready?
Yeah.
I'm going to do two this time, okay?
Yeah.
One. Two. Okay?
Yeah.
And then I'll do another two on this one. When you tell me that you're ready to go with this one, and I'll do the next one. Last one, okay?
Okay.
So you tell me when you're ready.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
So I'm going to come in with one here. One, two, three, okay. Last one here, one, two, three. You're cooling it. Gonna put some there, some light soothing. Then some light soother. The job of our laser is to almost create a mini shockwave which breaks the ink up into smaller particles that your body is then able to disperse. So the amount of fading is dependent on not only the location of the tattoo and its proximity to your lymph node, because that's really, your lymphatic system is what's responsible for dispersing those ink particles. And the level of fading you can get really depends on how healthy you are, how young you are, and how, even down to things like how much water you drink. That's really, really great for increasing the amount of fading. Most important thing that we've done today, really, is make sure, first of all, that we know what settings to put it on, that we're going to get an effective treatment, and I'll see you in the clinic endpoint, so I want to see that frosting of the skin, that whitening, and also I'm hearing that click sound that we talked about. So I know that that's the right setting for a full treatment. So when you come back in for full treatment, again, we do it all at your own pace. It is a painful treatment, it is discomfort, but this cooling device does help, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It really, really does help. So I'm going to stop calling now for a minute, I'm going to photograph it, and then I'm going to update your clinical records with the photographs to show how your skin's looking now. And then in a week's time, you'll be ready to have full treatment as long as your skin has responded and settled well, and that you haven't brought any issues to it.